Just one of the eight algorithms from the brand new Resound Reverb from Cusack Music of Holland, Michigan, USA. And I have to congratulate John Cusack because I believe it's his 20th successful year of Cusack Music. That's a big thing in the pedal business to be doing 20 years of, you know, solid work and solid success and always rising to the top and offering new things. And this is one of two new pedals that I'll be able to show you in the next week. So the Resound Reverb is an eight algorithm reverb. It features an extend or cascade or freeze control. It kind of does a little bit of each of those. You've got four banks of two presets with which to store your chosen algorithms or your chosen sounds. Very simple operation. We've got a common decay control here, which is the length of the reverb. We've got a common mix control here, which is the mix of wet to dry, although the spring reverb, it's just controlling the amount of wet. Over on the far right, we've got the rotary control with which to select your chosen algorithm, and we'll have a listen to each different one in a moment. And then up the top here, we've got two common parameter controls which will do different things depending on which algorithm you have dialed up. That was the modulated reverb that we began with. So it, as at the moment, is controlling the modulation depth and the modulation rate. At the moment, I'm in what's called live mode, which means that whatever I do here is going to reflect on the sound. But I can hold these two guys and it's going to take me back to preset mode. And so now I can select presets over here. And if I don't want the green presets, I hold these two guys down and I can select blue one or two, or I can select, I hope the camera can see it, pink one or two, or I can select red one or two. And when I tweak these knobs, I can just simply save them into one of those color combinations. There's an expression facility as well, so you can control one of the knobs in any given preset at any given time and it will save the expression facility. But I know you want to hear this guy, so let's do that. I'll whack the specs back on, turn him off for a moment. This is a Telecaster Deluxe. Running into a very clean overdrive special amplifier sim in the AX, and I'm using the AX because I can run this in stereo because it's a stereo pedal. Go back to live mode so we can muck around with some of these different algorithms. All right, so now I can turn it on and off with either of the bypass switches. I'm going to use this one. Let's have a look at the first algorithm, which is Room. Obviously, I've got a fair bit of that dialed in. I don't need to have that much dialed in. I can shorten the room here. I can alter the pre-delay over here with parameter 1. And I can alter the tone, more bass here, or more treble here. Mix it up a little bit. And then I've got the extend control, and when I hit the extend control, it's going to cascade the sound into itself. Over here on the left is a little cascade toggle. It will let me select whether I want to play dry over the top or keep feeding the reverb signal into itself. There's a lot of fun to be had with it. If I go to algorithm number 2, which is plate, classic plate reverb. Algorithm number 3 is the cathedral. Let's just get a bit ambient here. Thank you. That's what the extend foot switch does. It just gives you that beautiful kind of frozen and reverb upon reverb sound. Very nice. Number four is modulated. That's pretty good, isn't it? Let's have a bit of a heavier sound here. Super overdrive into a high wide. Cool. Number five is the swell, so we can control the sensitivity of the swell over here and we control its recovery time over here. All sorts of fun to be had with that one once you get a handle on it, and I'm still working with it at the moment. Number six is the Hall and a Freeze. So it does exactly what it says. It's going to freeze the sound for you. And then where are we? Number seven is a spring reverb. Where this guy alters the wet signal. You want a bit more treble, a bit more zing. Bit more pre-delay. Nice. All right, and then up the end, number eight is the Shimerma. And Shimerma, via these guys, introduces some nice octave going on. Low octave here. High octave here. Now, if I turn these all the way down and I hit the extend in a moment, you've got a Charles switch over here. It's a buffered bypass. They call it more louder. So you can switch trails on or off. Eight presets, eight great algorithms, built and designed in the US of A. Cusack Music Resound. Beautiful stereo sound too, I've got to tell you. In here, it's just nuts. Go and check one out. And there's another pedal coming up too. See you soon.